today. We were doing another Dragon Ball video, but they were doing some PvP, so yeah. Last time I did this, I forgot to do commentary, so now I'm going to do some commentary over it. So, yeah, I've done like one or two matches off camera, and I'm at rank 12. So yeah, I'm just going to do some more PvP because I decided this time around my battle plan would be like PvP based, so yeah. Can you give me more crystals to summon with? If, then I'll hopefully get half club fusion to Zamasu then. So yeah. So hopefully this goes well. So yeah, let's get right into this. Okay, so we have first off we have fusion warrior with no LS. Alright, so this should be easy. So they have green, so just purple. And they have green. You have a purple, so yellow. And we have a blue, so yeah, just purple, yellow, green. I just realized now that ever since I've the new like purple, the same video, I have not been using the super computer, which hopefully will be fixed soon as soon as we get a Zenkai. Hope super computer gets a Zenkai. I'm sure they just added to the new purple Vegeta unit, but still, like. Still kind of want Super Vegeta to get his Zenkai because yeah, I still have good memories of that unit when that was taking the main unit. So yeah, hopefully we get the Zenkai again. So yeah, hopefully the quiz that Dragon Legends is posting will have what's lost in. Okay, that was a stupid move. I should have done that. So, I'm not moved in register. Okay, please. Two can play that game. Okay, so he's transformed. And now I keep him fighting. So anyway. I hope the next quiz Dragon Ball does has the same questions we did last year. As in, like, hey, which unit do you want to get a Zenkai? God damn it! Oh, there you go. Counter. How much can you bet I don't need to use Rising Rush at all during this battle? Yeah, everyone forgets that the green Kefla, yeah, green Kefla does not have Blast Arm on your ultimate, and say connection unstable, so I think they're about to rage quit there, but I KO'd them first, so yeah, if not they just turned into a boss before I ended them, so yeah, either way, yeah, now rank 14 now. So let's see what battle happens next. Oh, by the way, if you hear people talking in the background, that's because I'm in the office right now. So yeah. Oh, hey, look, regen. Right. That was easy. Right. All right. We're trying to get a left. The second battle today went well. It went well. It's time for the next battle, I think. So yeah, that one was fun. Well, this is definitely a bot. No, he's just really, really stupid. Would you look at that? A lineup. As I perfectly said it, perfectly would. That Goku Black Moon is gonna be bitch though. So hopefully we can deal with him before he transforms and, you know, just overpowers my team. Wait. They're doing nothing. Looks like getting another LF in this video, but this is a short-lived victory because they fucking did nothing. Ugh. And on that shallow note of our last victory being awarded us on a silver platter, I think we'll just end it here today. So yeah, so anyway guys, so guys, enjoy this video, make sure to hit the like button, make some more, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and support on Patreon, check the Discord, or my server, in the description, just for me, and Darius find my merch store on my Twitch channel, as always, it's been Bushkin here, signing out.